I got my diesel wound up, she's a humming like never before. There's a speed set ahead, alright, cause I ain't seen a cop in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Yeah, got me 10 forward gears and I'm going to overdrive. I've got some little white lines and my eyes are open wide. I just passed the Jimmy and White. I've been passing everything inside. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Yeah. Now it seems like a year since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could have a lot of women, but I'm not like some other guy. I could find one to hold me tight. I could never make believe it's right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Yeah. Sean Mitchell on guitar. Well, I like this dude. Yeah. One more time, man. Checking on down the line. Yeah. Well, I'm a little overweight and my logbooks are way behind. But nothing bothered me tonight. We can dodge all the scales, all right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Cause my rig's a little old, but that don't mean she's slow. There's a flame from the sack and the smoke's blowing like it. Patricia! Whoa! Cause my hometown's coming inside. If you think I'm happy, right, yeah. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Yeah, 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight.
All right. Man, I haven't been out here in a long time. Clap your hands. Night is dedicated to this guy right here. You.
Yeah, she turned up her nose and she walked by my Cadillac. From the corner of my eye, I saw you and you laughed. You were sitting on the swing on your front porch, painting your nails like you were bored. And you knew she was sure impressed with you. Well, I ain't first class, but I ain't white trash. Wild and a little crazy, too. Some girls don't like boys like me. Ah, but some girls do. It's the Lawrence Welk Show. Yeah, why you ever asked if she would like it right? Give a pull out of your yard on Boulder Tower. You was laughing at me, I was doing James Dean. You were the prettiest girl I've ever seen. You rolled your eyes, twirled my pink for a dime.
Hey, Jordan.
Well, I ain't first class, but I ain't white trash. Wild and a little crazy, too. Some girls don't like boys like me. Yeah, but some girls do. Now those good old boys, they don't get no breaks. Rich boys think they got what it takes. But there's someone for each of us, they say. I ain't first class, but I ain't white trash. Wild and a little crazy too. Some girls don't like boys like me. Yeah, but some girls do.
Can I get a picture of this?
Well, I ain't first class, but I ain't white trash. Wild and a little crazy too. Some girls don't like boys like me. Yeah, but some girls do. You know some girls do.
They like boys like you can't see them, but some girls do. Whoa, come on.
I wish I was Mark Miller, that guy from Sawyer Brown. I tell you, thank you. God, there's a lot of interesting people here. And this guy's, is there any way you can turn around? I don't want you to fall off of there, but you look like you move pretty good for a guy your age. Come on up here. This is the happiest guy on the planet. He just sits down there and smiles the whole time. What's your name?
Charlie Gamingo.
You Italian?
You know.
What a great name.
What?
Polish.
You're Polish. Polish. We got a Polish guy in the band. Right there.
This guy.
Watucky. He's Polish. Good. What? Don't turn around, Charlie. How old are you?
73.
That's pretty good.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
Edina.
Ooh. Edina?
Yes.
Gus got some bucks, huh?
No.
You got a girlfriend or you?
No, my wife is at, she's in Kansas City for the weekend.
Oh, Charlie. Get up, don't you sit out. Get back here. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City.
Here I come.
I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City.
Here I come.
They got some crazy little women.
And I'm going to get me one.
My wife's in Kansas City. I'm in Stillwater.
Yes, sir.
My wife's in
Kansas City.
I'm all alone.
Yes, sir.
They got some crazy little women.
Gonna get me one.
I might take a train.
Take a train.
Take a plane.
Yes, sir.
Kansas City.
Kansas City, here I come.
They got some crazy little women.
And I'm gonna get me one.
I knew how to pick that guy. Who'd you come with? Your kids?
My wife's granddaughter and my daughter and my granddaughter. My daughter.
And it goes on and on and on. All right. Well, we have never played Lumberjack Days, and that's quite a, you know, this thing's kind of famous. Everybody, how many people are from Stillwater? Anybody? No. Oh, you all are. Well, that's good. That's good. I live on the opposite side of town. It's Chaska, Minnesota.
What's that, about a 3.5-hour trip?
I know. It's not nearly as classy as out here. It's a cool town. You guys are a long ways away up there.
Yeah, so are you.
Yeah.
You look really tiny from up here.
Really?
Well, that's because I've been exercising. Hunk of burning. No. I'll just tell you who's up there. That's Sean. He's a guitar player. He's the guy that was playing all that good guitar. He's from North Dakota.
Hello.
Jordan, come on down here. Grab your mic and come down here.
Yeah.
This is the person who was supposed to be a boy. Because I have five daughters. And five daughters. And my wife was pregnant and I drove 300 miles. I named my boy Jordan because I wanted a basketball player. But she turned out to be this person. And I was so disappointed. No, I'm just kidding. Give your father a hug.
After that?
Aww.
I'm all right. Well, quit hitting my stomach. Yeah, no, come right here so that he can be close to you. Charlie. All right. I like this song. Yeah. Phil Bassett song. Well, Patricia. I'll leave you alone.
Well, it's been a long time. Glad to see your face. I knew we'd meet again another time, another place. Can't believe it's been so many years. I better grab a chair and a couple of beers. Looking good in your three-piece suit. You know I always knew you'd take the business route. You're always the one to follow the light, and it looks like you're doing all right. Been singing for my race, singing for my supper. I'm above the below and below the upper. I'm stuck in the middle where money gets tight, but I guess I'm doing all right. They thought we were crazy, but we had the hunger. We kept a lot of friends, skipped a lot of class, been on top of the world and knocked on her. We lost touch, we lost in love, we lost our minds, but things got tough. But beating time is a losing fight, and I guess I'm doing all right. I'm all right. It's a beautiful day, not a cloud in sight, so I guess I'm doing all right. Send a fax or send me a letter, give me a call, that would even be better. Give the kids a kiss from me and say hello to the family. And tell the mom a future's looking bright. Said I miss them, but I'm doing alright. Said I miss them, but I'm doing alright. I'm alright. It's a beautiful day, not a cloud in sight, so I guess I'm.
Hey, you, I want to party with you. Come here, you and I'm older than you, so you come up here with me. I'm gonna help, come on, get that. This is the man of the hour. He's going to be guarding Chicago. He's going to be guarding the suburbs. He's going to be guarding everybody. What's your name? Big Gary, huh? Every year, this thing, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'2". He weighed 345. Broad-shouldered and broad at the hip. Everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big Gary. Big Gary. Big Gary.
That's me.
Gary, are you the security here tonight?
Yes, I am.
Do you dance? You got moves?
I don't.
Don't dance. You look like you'd have some good moves.
That's the key word, hat.
Well, take a bow. People never get to see the security people down there. Give them a hand. Give them a hand. Well, I hear that train a-coming, rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. Yeah. Well, I hear that whistle blowing on down from San Antonio. I got it. When I was just a baby, my mama said, hey, son, you be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Yeah, I hear that whistle blowing. Well, I hang my head and grind. Yeah, yeah. Notice he's probably more of a rock player than a guy. And a little while later, that's of course what he'll be doing. We don't want to scare some of the 50-year-olds right away. How many are 50? Raise your hand if you. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Well, you grew up on Led Zeppelin, didn't you? Yeah. What am I thinking? I used to. There's a guy that comes out to see us occasionally, and he first saw us when we were at Valley Fair a few years back, and I always let him do a little solo on his little drum kit. You can't move? Okay, well, get a light on him. He's right over here. His name is Aaron. Give him a hand, Aaron. He's a dude. If you want to talk to Aaron, he's got this computer and... You got something to say to me? You can dance?
You can leave your friends behind.
Hip hop? Okay, go ahead. Yep. Give me a. God, you're such a ham. All right, you get one chance. This is his solo. Aaron, why can't you go over the thing? Why can't, won't your chair go over that? Okay, that's okay. Everybody can see you. Okay, they hate wheelchairs. Okay. Here goes. Make it funky, Aaron. Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the talent mine. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Prison! Listen, if you have any friends here tonight that have talent, if you're sitting next, there's a lot of little people here, Jordan. Jordan?
Yeah?
A lot of little people here. A lot like these little people like here. Hi, little people. What's your name?
Emily.
Hi, Emily. Who's your favorite singer?
Me.
Do you sing?
Yeah.
Really? What songs do you sing? Do you know our song?
No.
I was riding shotgun with my head on and a front way up is. No?
No.
Okay, well, that's okay, Emily. You turn around and wave to the people. Anyway, what does that shirt say? No, I'm not going to say what it says. If you do have someone who has talent, go ahead and point at them. Let me see who they are. I mean, they're probably all over the place here at Lumberjack Days. The only other question, can people come down? Security. Hey, security. Oh, Gary. Can people come down here? They can. Awesome. Okay, you can come down. There's a dance floor down here. And if you want to come down now, come. Hurry. There goes four right away.
It's a dance pier.
Yeah. Anyone under? Look at that dude. Oh, look at that dude. Woo! Looking for a good time. Let's go. Woo! Are we on TV? Bring your kids down.
Heartless truth.
it, baby, if I made you mad. Bop, bop. Something that I said. Bop, bop. Please forget the past. Bop, bop. A future looks bright. Bop, bop. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Well, let's walk up to the preacher. Bop, bop. Let us say I do. Bop, bop. And you know you have me. Bop, bop. I know that I have you. Bop, bop. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no love. Baby, it's with you I'm dreaming of. Dark pretty soon. I like that. Hey. Well, let's walk up to the preacher. Bop, bop. Let us say I do. Bop, bop. Then you know you'll have me. Bop, bop. I know that I'll have you. Bop, bop. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Hello, Nathan. Don't be cruel. Turn that down. That guy running around with the yellow shirt back there, he looking important. He's the sound man, people. So his name is Nathan. Turn around. And he's so efficient that he came up here and he knew my battery was going out.
I told him.
Oh, did you tell him, Sean?
That's all right.
And he
very
came up.
Intuitive.
He came up and changed my battery.
He's an intuitive sound man.
I got a couple batteries need changing. Nathan, come on out here. Everybody's watching. Everybody's watching. Well, got to get you a little platform. These, I don't know if they're the hardest working road crew, but the month of July and August and June, we work about 21 nights all over the Midwest, and they are the hardest working road crew. And this is Nathan, and they deserve a big hand. And not only that, but he has a special talent. A little, boy, you look a shaggy today. A shaggy dog, shaggy dog. Get, he can sing a little bit, and we're gonna let him do that now because I want them to look at you. Give me an A. Okay, here we go. Nathan Nathaniel Jackson Grant, sound extraordinaire.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. I'm bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
I could sing this too.
Of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I felt for you like a child cold, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. The ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Oh, Nathan, you've got the most applause so far, except for Charlie. You and Charlie should start a group together. Brooks and Dunn are done. Done. Hey, that guy with the kilt. I mean, don't go. No, stay right here. That guy, oh, don't you leave. Don't leave. As soon as we're done, we're going to do a song that fits your outfit. I'm not sure it's going to fit the crowd, but it's going to fit your outfit. Give me a G. Where'd he go? Who'd have thunk? Who'd have thunk? Giving you a lot of publicity tonight.
Thank you.
Start your own band?
No.
That's what Dash Riprock did years ago. To your place. Hey, the guy with the kilt, what do you call that? Come on out here. Tell me that's Irish. Is it Irish?
Scottish. Hey, Scottish.
Come on around here.
And they don't like to be, they don't like to be.
That's looking good, man. What do you call that?
This is a utila kilt.
A utila kilt?
Yes, it's made here in the U.S.
Okay. Where do you get these?
Seattle, Washington. Actually, we're selling them in a booth just right down over there.
Smell that one a mile away.
No wonder you showed up over here. Utila kilts. I'd look good in one of those.
You
really
would.
Really? Yeah.
Huh?
You sure would.
Something
well,
in
I'm
a,
not so
something
sure.
in a nice floral
I used to
pattern.
Have pretty good looking legs, but now I lost the hair down here. I don't know that.
Kind of girly.
Does that come with age?
That's
or
what happens when you shave them.
Did you lose your hair down there, too?
Yeah, I'm losing hair down there, too.
Bad circulation, I guess. I don't know. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Jason.
You go around selling utila kilts?
Actually, I'm volunteering at this event. I'm not really with utila kilts, but we do have some members.
Where are you from?
I'm from St. Cloud.
Oh, well, we're down there all the time, aren't we? Okay. Would I dare do dropkick right now?
Why not?
Yep. Oh, you know who I'm talking down. About?
I love Dropkick Murphys.
People, this is a celebration. Everybody that's got a beer, put your beer above your head. There's a few beers here. And if you don't, that's okay. You don't need one. Dropkick. Crank it. Crank it. Clap your hands.
dance. The band called Dropkick Murphy. Every year in Boston, they play that song 6 times. But we're in Stillwater. All you dancers down there, I suppose you want to move down there, don't you? There's a lot of little people here. And if you want to bring your kids out here, come on out here. There's a big dance floor down here. And we do some of that stuff. What's that California song, huh? Jordan? Huh? It's the Summer Chick song, featuring Sean, our guitar player. You'll see what I mean. Wait, hang on, Scott. That's okay. What's your name?
Jason.
Are we on TV?
Not yet.
What does that mean?
Is this the local...
The public access.
Public access channel.
Ah.
All right. Okay. That's all right. Okay, I'm getting out of here. I'm going to shut up. So anyone who wants to come down here and dance on this floor, come on.
Greetings, loved ones.
What do you got now?
Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener.
Yeah.
Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin and juice. Dog on the stereo. You can travel the world, but nothing comes close to the golden curls. Once you party with us, you'll be fine in love. California girls were unforgettable. Daisy Duke, bikinis on top. Sun-kissed skin so hot, we'll match your popsicle.
Turn it up, cause it's getting heavy. Wow, wow, West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the most. I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her buns. The girls are freaks. You drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play. I love the Bay just like I love LA. Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything. Homeboys hanging out. All that ass hanging out. Bikinis, zucchinis, martinis. No weenies, just a king and a queenie. Katie, my lady,
yeah.
Now look at here, baby.
Uh-huh.
I'm all up on you, cause you represent.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This is Charlie. Here's the Polish guy. Okay? Any other Polish people here?
Yeah, right on.
This is Jeremiah Watucki. He was born in Little Falls, Minnesota. I see a couple. We played for their wedding down here. And what I remember very distinctly is she's a Olivia Newton-John freak, right? I what? Suddenly, we got emotion. I can't sing it anymore. That always sounded like the Bee Gees, but it was Clifford. Did we sing it together? We don't know it. You're still married. How many years have you been married? Congratulations. You know, you do a few weddings, and sometimes we take bets on how long it's going to... No.
Wow. And
She was pretty domineering. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Aren't you a chiropractor? Where? Okay, well, I'm glad you're still together. Give them a hand, the couple. We played their wedding, and they've had six blessed years. How many times, just tell me so these people know, how many times have you seen Olivia Newton-John? 28 times.
I want to get physical.
Well, guess what? I saw her once. I did. She's really good. Way, way better than I thought she was going to be. No, I mean, she was great. Anyway, back to Jeremiah.
Yeah.
A song by the band that's done this summer. Done this summer. Done. This. Done.
Out in the country, past the city. Well, there's a honky tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music, and smoke. It's where all the cowboy folk go.
Lady,
I got a good job. I work hard for my money. But when it's quit time, I hit the door running. I fire up my pickup truck. Let's go, Bruce. Oh, Cadillac.
on deep inside like my heart's starting to break. I got the stamp of loneliness, sharp and painful. I may never shake it. You might say that I've been taking it hard since they wrote me off of that call. Wager that I hide in sorrow. I lay right down and ball, ball. Now the race is on, and here comes right in the back set. Honey, coming to the inside. My tears are holding back there. Trying not to fall. I will. My heart's out of the running. Shoot a scratch for another sit. The race is on, and it looks like Hardy. And the winner loses on. Go! Expecting what the final result would be. I have a living fear of waking up each morning, finding that you're gone from me. Aching pain in my heart for the day was a wall that I hated to face. Somebody new came out to win her. I came out in second place. Now the race is on, and here come right in the back split. Heartache going to the inside. My tears are whole. You got it, huh? Try not to fall. Out of the running, true love scratch for another seat. The race is on, it's a heartache, and the winner loses all.
Up, baby.
Yeah.
Go!
You almost know all the words. I was singing almost all the words. Pretty close. Just a chorus, right? What's your name?
Cody.
What?
Cody.
Cody. My favorite dog was Cody. He died. Where are you from?
White Bear Lake.
Gold Bears.
Gold Bears. Gold Bears. White Bear Lake. In the movie Fargo, the two girls were from White Bear Lake and Chaska. Weren't they? Huh?
I think Montemedi too, weren't they?
I think, no, White Bear. Go Bears. I kind of like that movie. Here we go. Ready? Now the race is on.
And here comes pride in the back straight. Heartache going to the inside. My tears are holding the back of there. Try not to fall.
Wait. I can feel. I can feel he's about a... Cody, you look more like a rocker. You look more like a rocker. Are you more of a rocker? You're gonna be. And here's what I want you to do. I want you to think you're in the heaviest metal band you can imagine. And you're not gonna sing this. You're gonna scream it. And you gotta punk it a little bit. Okay? I'll help you. I mean, just like, you ready? Can you do it?
Yep.
What do you do for a living?
Cook.
Cook! Just think of yourself back in that kitchen. It's so hot you can't stand it. You got a people bitching about the food. and you want, not with you?
Oh, God.
You're good, great, good cook?
Yeah, of course I am.
Where do you cook at?
All over the place.
Okay. Okay, yes, okay. We're just having a little chat. Okay, boys, we're gonna rock.
Try not to fall. My heart is running. It's for another day. This is on it. And a winner loses all.
Cody, that was pretty good. Hey, all you camera guys, do we have lights on the crowd? Can we turn or not? Oh, that's look at
that. Woo. Look at that, Neil.
Wow.
Oh, we got a fine looking crowd. How many of you people here tonight are under 40 years of age? Good. How many of you are over 40 years of age? All right, I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling all right. How many? I won't ask any more how many questions. Boy, you're a tall drink of water. Boy, and you two are pretty. And that, where's that other dude? Now, these people sitting down, look at them. They bring their chairs and their coolers and their, they bring their, I don't know what else you bring. These guys are just like almost falling asleep.
They brought their blankie.
They brought their blankie. You brought your blankie, didn't you? Yes, you did.
I brought Binky.
You look cozy in your blankie. All right, all you people that are sitting down now, you need to get the blood pumping a little bit. Just stand up for about 2 minutes here. Everybody stand up. We're going to participate in the Stillwater Choir tonight. Start the week out like that. You look like you're famous, that guy over there, huh? All right. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. All right. If you have a beer lifted above your head, go to this way. That way. Go. Yeah, my. Woo! I got sunshine on a cloud. That's it. Can I stand on this or not? No. And when it's cold outside, well, I've got the month of May. All right, people, sing it to me. Tell me. I talk about my girl.
My girl.
Yeah, I'm talking about my girl. My girl. Very good, people. All right, now you can sit down, because if you're next to a guy that was singing that good, point at him. I want to know. I mean, there's got to be some big-time singers here. There are some big times. This guy right here? Hang on. Uh-oh. Where? Keep pointing. That dude right there? He's kind of an older guy. That's good. Who else? The guy in the blue? Well, let's get them both. That way you won't feel stupid. Come on. You come on. And you come on. This is called, I don't know, this is blue-eyed soul, I guess. Get up here, you two. Can you all see these guys? Man, look at these two hunks of burning love. I do. What's your name?
Tom.
Tom, what's your name?
Earl.
Earl. Goodbye, Earl. He's the Duke of Earl. Duke of Earl. Wait till they start adding their choreography. Okay, let's go back to that song. Now, boys, stand here. Now, I want you to.
Earl.
I want you both to start moving like you got soul, like you got rhythm. All right. Clap your hands. Oh, yeah. What I got?
When it's cold outside, just like the month of May, I've got you.
A hard act to follow, isn't it? What can make me feel this way?
My girl, talking about my girl.
You know what?
Don't lose my day job. I know.
Don't lose. No, you sang good. Tom?
Yes.
What do you do for a living?
I handle insurance claims.
That's a good deal. Yeah, I like those guys that come and give.
When you fall off the stage, I'll
I fell off the stage last year. Broke my hip. Okay, give Tom a hand. But. Earl here seems to have quite a voice. Wow. Earl, you got some pipes. Give me a C. What do you do, Earl?
I'm a business partner in an accounting firm.
Wow. I'll sing, you sing.
It's been 23 years since we sang together.
We sang together?
23 years ago.
Where?
A few places.
Northfield Ballroom.
Northfield Ballroom.
New Munich Ballroom.
Oh, wow.
Where's Rudy?
Rudy? Rudy's okay. he's in a retirement home. He used to be our drummer. Give me a C. I want to hear you sing. I said, yeah.
Yeah.
I said, whoa.
Whoa.
He's got pipes. He sounds like Tom Jones. It's not unusual to be low, but okay. I'll sing a song. Give me a D. Sing this. I'll sing, you sing. Yeah, well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Hey.
Careful there, Earl.
No!
Goodbye, Earl.
Should I get on the stage so you can see him better? I don't know. Those old moves. No. Well, okay. Give me that D. Let's see how he does. I like you, man. You're a free spirit. You can do. Give him some moves. Give him some moves, man. Yeah.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the edge of Lonely Street. I'll break a hotel. So lonely, baby. I've been so lonely, I could die.
Give this dude a hand, so clap. You got a song you can sing? You got a song? How old are you? Tell me, no, seriously.
46.
Oh. You know all those Elvis songs? Wow.
My brother and his, at the time, girlfriend had their first date.
23 years ago.
At my show?
At your show.
And now they're married?
And got three kids.
Married and three kids?
23 years later.
Oh. Oh.
That's nice.
That's nice. Raise your hands or get a spotlight on them right there. Where are they? They met at our show and they're still married. See, you can meet in those kind of places and stay together. Yeah, all right. That's where I met my wife. And we've been married 28 years. That's your mother.
Really?
My wife is from, she's not from up north. She's a Southern belle. That's right, Sweet Home. We know Sweet Home. We know all that stuff. Without getting down and dirty, okay. Well, you sing another song because that's a pretty cool story. Blue suede shoes. That's what you know, huh? Well, we give me an A, okay. Oh, that's an old one. Yeah, well, it's a warm,
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, Cat, go. But don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes.
Well, you can do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, spit in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but let me lay off of them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of them blue suede shoes. Blue, 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 blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off of them blue suede shoes.
One more time, Shawnee.
My name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but oh, honey, lay off of them shoes. And don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
Blue, blue suede shoes.
You can do anything but lay off of them blue suede shoes.
I think you can do this. Not, you've got pretty good rhythm. I want you to make it slow and sexy. Well, it's so warm
for the morning, for the show. Get ready now, go, Cat, go. Don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Oh, you can do anything, baby. Step on my blue suede shoes.
Wow. Yeah, a little soul, little blue-eyed soul in that one, didn't you? Can you dance funky, like hip-hop dance? Michael Jackson style? Like, you know, smooth.
Nope.
Go, white boy. Okay, give him a big hand. Give him a big hand. That's a hard act to, hard act to
what do
follow.
We do now?
He was exceptionally good when we slowed it down. He gave a little blues thing for. I didn't think he had that much soul in him, but he did. I want to remind you people in the back, there's plenty of room down front on, I guess what you would call the dance floor. I think that's it. Bye bye. Bye bye. We're not bye-bye, but... Yeah, Jordan, we'll have the girls sing, huh? Okay. Yeah! Welcome to one of the coolest towns in the state, Stillwater. Woo!
Maybe I read you wrong, thinking you could be my Mr. Right. I was putting my heart and soul on the line. Said you needed some time, just a little more time to make up your mind. But it's been long enough. Time is up. Bye-bye, love. I guess you let it got let foot down on my accelerator in the rearview mirror, sir. I'm taking it for you.
We have a request for this. Go! The ladies are here.
Texas, please.
Hey!
Hold on, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love you.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with space and star. And after he's been hooked up, play the one that's on his heart.
Oh, whoa, oh, 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 whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I'll get him, I'll show him what he got.
Oh, whoa.
I want to go with him, a happy we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
Jordan home. Yeah. Get in it. Clap your hands. Whoa. Woo. Jeremiah.
My dad spent his life looking up at the sky. He'd curse, kick the dust, saying, son, it's way too dry. Clouds up in the city. Whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. The bag goes a bogging up. My buddies pile up in the truck. We hunt our honeys down. We take them into town. Start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing.
kiss out back in the barn. Ringing out of soaking clothes, riding out of thunderstorms. The tin roof gets talking, that's the best I've been made. But where I come from, rain is good thing.
Yeah.
Rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey. Whiskey makes my baby feeling frisky. The bag rolls a bogging up. My buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down. We take them into town. Start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing.
Yeah. Make a funky now. Let's.
Johnson does a little dance, grease on the rise, roll up your pants.
Yeah.
Bunch of girls, they want a cuddle. Kids out playing in a big mud puddle. Rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey. Whiskey makes my baby. Back roads are fogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them in and sound. Start washing all our worries down.
Turn the lights on all these people again so I can see. There we go. That's a good beer. Could be the best, couldn't it? There's a nice looking, look at her. They knew I was gonna pick on them, so she backtracked and went in the back. Now they're running like, come on, I wouldn't. What do you got on that? What do you got on the back of your shirt? Oh, Tommy Bahama. Oh, that's a nice shirt. See, I didn't pick on you, did I?
No.
Are you guys married?
Yep.
Oh, good.
Newlyweds.
Well, you're newlyweds? I know how to pick them, though. They're newlyweds. 1 month. Give them a hand. Well, that's awesome. 1 month?
Yes, sir.
All right. Where are you from?
Woodbury.
That's a good place. We parked our cars in Woodbury. We did. Everyone said you can't get into town, so we parked our cars at Throwbacks in Woodbury. And then we headed on down here. Well, what's your names? What's your name?
Sandy and Paul.
Paul.
Paul. Paul and Sandy. All right, newlyweds, give them a hand.
Sandy.
All right. Sing. You stick together because when people were newlyweds at our shows, they always stay together. So you'll stick together. Hey, Jeff.
Yeah.
You played here before, haven't you?
I only used to work right over there at the bar at Petey Pappy's.
Oh.
Yeah. Lots of times. Lots of times? Yep.
What band was that?
The Killer Hayseeds.
The Killer Hayseeds, yes.
Country and Western.
Jeff was working in an office, kind of like Office Space. He had a family, and he wanted to get off the road, and he was in a little cubicle, day after day. How many are in cubicles? None of you. Okay. And then I called Jeff up and said, play music again.
Actually called him twice.
I did. So give Jeff a hand over there. He hasn't sung a song all night. You should do one.
What's okay.
What is that song, huh?
Should do that one.
Go!
You stand on top of our trail.
Distant eyes are almost as we made, we're in vain, in vain, in vain. If you must go, I miss you love. You never walk alone. Take care, my love. Miss you love. Someday love will find you. Break those chains that bind you. One night will remind you how we touched and went our separate ways. If he ever hurts you, true love won't desert you. You know I still love you.
Ready to have a great time. Here we go, the Johnny Home Band.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, hey, ladies.
Every time you take a sip in that smoky atmosphere, you press that bottle to your lip. Well, I wish I was your beer. In the smother of your man, yeah, your jeans are playing peekaboo.
I'd like to see the other half, yeah, of that butterfly tattoo. Hey, that gives me an idea. Let's get out of this bar, drive out into the country. Way back in the stick, I'd like to walk you through fields of white flowers. I'd like to check you with tips. Whoa. I know that perfect little path out in these woods I used to hunt. Don't worry, babe, I've got your back, and I've also got your front. I hate to waste a night like this. I keep you safe, you wait and see. Yeah. The only thing allowed to crawl all over you when we get there is me. Cause every guy in here tonight would like to take you home. But I got way more class than that, babe. That ain't what I want, yeah. I'd like to see you out in the moon. Way back in the stiff, I'd like to walk you through fields of white flowers. I'd like to check you for tips. You'll never know where one might be. There's lots of places that are hard to reach. Go. In the sticks. I'd like to walk you through fields of white flowers. I'd like to check you for tips. Now, honey, I want to check you for tips.
Yeah. Thank you, thank you. I know there's rockers and countryers and funksters and punksters and a couple polka lovers. Does anybody here remember the Withrow Ballroom years ago? Now, is that still there? We used to play there back in the 80s. You ladies came back. I can't figure out your ages. How old are you? I mean, you look like you're 18. Any of you single boys looking for, look at those big old boys right there. Look at them. Yeah, right there. Looking for some fine young ladies. They're right down front here in the dance area. All right. I'll introduce. You're 22? Are you all single? Wow. All right. Real good. Got a hillbilly bone. That guy there. Whoa!
Like I picked him up, like a cow to cook. We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you're from, just get high. When the band starts banging and the fiddle song, you can hear them hollering, yeah. When you see them pretty little country queen, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on. Hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone.
Whoa!
sick. I'll have a bubba in the family tree to get on down with me. Yeah, brother, all you need is an open mind. If the fire is lit, you gotta let it shine. Feel so right that it can't be wrong. Come on, come on. Deep inside, no matter where you're from, you just can't hide. When the band starts banging in the fiddle songs, you can't hear them holler it.
Yeehaw!
You see them pretty little country queen. You gotta admit that it's in their jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on. You Billy Bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. Just can't hide. When the band starts banging in the fiddle songs, you can't hear them holler it.
Yeah.
Now you see them pretty little country queen. You gotta admit that it's in them teeth. Ain't nothing wrong, just a getting on. You Billy Bone, 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 Bone. You Billy Bone.
Thank you.
Woo!
When Jordan was little, she just, you know, she grew up liking music. So I would take her to see people, you know, bands and stuff. I had to take her down. Where'd you go all the time?
The Quest.
The Quest. She's 12 years old, and I'm taking her downtown to see all the punk bands at the Quest. But, you know, you got to do that because I trusted her, I guess. You
messed up the Quest.
Did you ever get in trouble down there?
No. No, I didn't.
Yeah, right. So, because she was a little punker when she was little. But now she's expanded her horizons.
Now I'm wearing cowboy boots.
At last, my love is only me. So anyway, I took her to see this guy when she was 14, and he was 50. And she loved him. She fell in love with him. Ricky. Go!
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed. It ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I want to make her mine.
She's watching him with those eyes. She's loving with that body. I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms. They know.
Play along with your charade. There doesn't seem to be a reason to change. No, I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I want to tell her that I love her, but the pony's probably moved. Cause she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body. I just know. And he's holding her in his arms late at night.
Ladies!
And no, wish that I had Jesse's girl.
Nathan! I tell you, not just, you know, advertisement. The Suburbs are here tomorrow night. They're back together for a show here tomorrow night. And arguably, maybe Minneapolis's best rock band of all time. Huh, Mark, would you say so? My friend Mark would say so.
Burbs.
And then Saturday night, Chicago's here. I can't believe Chicago's here, man. Jeff, sing a little bit of 25 or 64. How's that go? What key is that in?
Hit it, Sean.
We don't know it, but it's an advertisement. That guy? Could you sing it?
Feeling like I ought to sleep. Spinning room is sinking deep. Flashing lights against the sky.
Where's the horns?
Giving up, I close my eyes.
Anyway, they're one of my favorite groups, Chicago. And I saw them last year, and they're really good. So come on out here Saturday night. Is it always, hi, what? Is it always free, these shows?
I think you need a wristband on Saturday.
What?
You need a wristband Saturday.
Okay, you need a wristband
Suburbs
Saturday.
Suburbs are free.
All right, well, we have different requests and different songs and different, so dance. Dance, Jordan. Make them dance.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Yeah,
grab on. My girls, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit the city. Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Tying on our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Drop top and playing our favorite CDs. Rolling up to the car seat. Trying to get a little bit tipped. Yeah. Don't stop making pop games and blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop.
Go, girl.
Oh. Don't stop making pop games and blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. Before we kick them to the curb, unless they look like Mick Jagger, I'm talking. Okay. Everybody getting drunk. But till I touch my junk, gotta stop them if they get too drunk. Now we going till they kick us out, or the police shut us down. Police shut us down. Po-po shut us. Don't stop making pop. my heart it pounds. Yeah, you got me with my hands up. Put your hands up. You got that sound. Yeah, you got me. You feel me up. Till I walk in, don't stop, make it pop. Tuesday, all my sisters up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop and go. Don't stop, make it pop. Tuesday, all my sisters up tonight. I'ma fight.
Yo, girl. Stillwater Choir. Woo! Good! Chop it up.
Change of
Hello, people down in the pit. Give me some lights again. Look at these. You're the pit people. Hey, dude. We got rained out in Winona, didn't we? Is that where you're from? Thank you, man. They have lumber steamboat days in Winona, and we played two songs, and 80 mile an hour winds came. Go on, take the money and run. Hopefully we'll be back next year. Are you up in Winona?
Marshall.
Oh my goodness. Oh man, there's people from all over. I guess I've been around a few years. You're my favorite dancer. Yeah, you dance. I like the way you dance. You two dance together. You gonna dance together now? Do you do the old time or what do you do? You started the pit? How do you dance, you two? Do you dance like? Give me an A. Let me see. Where? Oh wow, that was a wild fight. I want to see you two dance together. Come on, hold your hands. Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on the puzzle tree. My friends say me I'm getting bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Wait, stop. We want to get the cameras watching you. Come on over here. It's not that they're great. It's just that they have such a sweet little spirit. What?
She sings really nice.
She sings good? Really?
Oh.
Come on out here, right here. You dance here and don't fall into the pit. Although, the mosh pit. Who remembers the Pearl Jam Nirvana years somewhere? Well, during those years, we could sing, well, you get down the fiddle, and then they'd mosh. They just mosh. Okay, real quick, we'll just watch you dance, and then you can sing. Give me eight voice. Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. A friend saying I'm getting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Well, isn't that cute? Yeah. Well, my hands are shaking in my knee. Oh, I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Ooh, do you think I went a hand such luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Stop. You're very good. Now notice, they come from an era where people held hands when they danced. Scott, our drummer, mother came up to see us. She's 73. And we were playing at a college. And what did she say, Scott?
She said, is that all they do is the crotch dance?
So dancing has changed. You sing, huh?
Yeah.
Sing. I knew you could sing Crazy by Patsy Cline. I could feel it. Can you sing When Will I Be Loved by Linda Ronstadt? Let's try that. I'll help you with the words. I'll whisper in your ear. You gotta clap your hands, people. I'm sorry, pit people.
It always breaks.
Sweet. Sweet. Oh. All right. Well, she, what do you say about her? She was good. We got a few requests. Clap your hands out here. Whoa. Two. Go. Come on, you kids out. All right, you got to do this for this guy now. Here. Where to begin? I can't begin to know it like a shirt, but then I know, but it's going strong. Yeah. Wasn't it spring? Yeah. Yeah, spring became the summer. Who'd have believed she came along? Go! Yeah. I got a hand. 10 people. Whoa. Touching hands, reaching out, saying, oh, touching me. Oh, now sweet Caroline, yeah. That good time never seems so good. And I'm living time to believe the, I'd like to party with these dudes. These are the guys. Yeah. But it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. Listen, dude. Yeah! And when I hurt, it runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? Patricia! Touch it warm. Reach it out, say it. Touch it me. Touch it. Good times never seem so good. Yeah, your husband. Stevie Nicks. You believe there never was. Yeah. Everybody, reach those hands up there, I said. Go. Yo. Gary. Yeah, sweet Caroline. Good time never seems so good. Award. Sweet. Sweet. Yeah. Oh. Rock this place. Go. So, say, hey. Yeah. Woo.
On holiday. representative from Minnesota has the floor.
I'm gonna run.
Say hi to the president, yes, man. Bombs away is your punishment. Pulverize the Eiffel Tower. Who cries your government? Bang, bang goes a broken glass, man. Hit all the fags that don't agree. Trying to fire, set it fire. Is that the life that's meant for me? Just cause. Just cause because we're outlaws. Yeah, I beg to dream and different from the hollow life. It's just the dawning of the rest of our lives. Well, I beg to dream and different from the hollow life. It's just the dawning of the rest of our lives.
Said a word, not a man. Bam a lamb, the damn thing I'm blind. Bam a lamb, sit all black pity. Bam a lamb, whoa, black pity. Bam a lamb. Bama lamb, she really gets me high. Bama lamb, you know that's too loud. Bama lamb, where's the soul rock city? Bama lamb, and she's always ready. Bama lamb, sit all oh, black pity. Bama lamb, oh, black pity. Bama lamb,
yeah. Start the
Yeah.
We gotta quit at 11. These are the songs. These are some of the songs we didn't get to do. There's a city ordinance. At 11 o'clock, you gotta quit. So, no, you really do. I'm not kidding. Otherwise, the police come. How many drove over 20 miles to be here? Over. Some people came from Maple Grove. They come from all over to here. Come to this, don't they? Where? These people down here came all the way from Iowa. We've sort of found a new state to play in besides Minnesota, North, South Dakota, and some of Wisconsin, and it's Iowa. And they are awful good people down there. And down there they sing, rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey. Whiskey makes my baby a little frisky. Wine is a good thing. All right, hey, Jonathan, this is my godchild back here. Give him a hand back here. Jonas, give Jonas a big hand back here. He's my main man. Jonas, can I wear your hat? Can I try your hat on? I want to see what I look like.
And a little bit of
Stop. I'm 60. Come on. Here, Jonas, you look cool in that. I don't look good in that.
No, you look good. You look really good, Johnny.
How's my hair looking?
Looks good on you.
Put the hat on, okay?
A little on the wispy side.
Say hi to my wife. She's here tonight. Her name is Pam. Give her a big. She's my brown eyed girl. And of course, she'd much rather hear her daughter sing than me, so I guess, Jordan, you get to sing, huh? Come on. Anyway, thank you very much. This has been a first time we've ever played at this event. We'll be in Iowa on Sunday. If you've never done a thing called, it's called Ragbri, and if you ride bicycles, they go all the way across the state, they go 50 miles a day, and then they party. And we play in a lot of the cities. We'll be in Storm Lake. Okay. Glenwood Waterama tomorrow night. Anyone remember that? All right. Well, thank you. That's good. Sing a song, Jordan. You all dance to this thing, I think. Huh? Ho! Go! You rock!
Go, ladies!
Thanks, guys.